No homo. I said he's so sweet, I wanna lick the rapper. So I let her lick the rapper. She lick me like a lollipop. She lick me like a lollipop.
Tinkerbell, you got a problem with that?
Touching your little Tinkerbell?
I know. I wish you would, though.
That's what you get!
You know what? Why don't you just throw up some chocolate somewhere? Frisky.
Ow! I'm not kidding. Why?
Is that cool?
Except for the fact you have my tattoo on there.
Oh yeah, it's kind of throwing
me off.
I have mine over here. She's staring at me. I'm sitting. She's thinking. Nobody's talking, 'cause talking just turns into screaming. And now it's I'm yelling over her, she yelling over me. All that means is neither of us are listening. And what's even worse, that we don't even remember why we're fighting. So both of us are mad for nothing.
Fighting for La 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 la.
I love the fancy underwear.
I lost my grill.
Hold on, let me get my dog out.
Action.
Yeah, cause it's hot mommy in my room.
Damn, girl.
Yeah. Damn, this is hot mommy waiting in my bed for me.
I'm gonna take this whole part. Okay, go.
Just blow it.
Oh! My wiener.
You can talk all you want, but my skin is really thick. I'm the leader of the crowd, and my game is really slick. I'm unstoppable, 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 unstoppable. Save your pity for tomorrow when I smash it like a bomb.
Hold on, let me get my dog out.